Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
有远见,
which means
vision in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
有远见, 有远见, 有远见.
One more time.
有远见, 有远见, 有远见.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.